last one was a war. Cannot wait for the rematch for the strawweight championship of the world. Brooks versus Pacio 2.
Thank you for that banana earlier. Have you not got one for Joshua?
If we want to share a banana, I mean, that's kind of weird, but if we want to share a banana, then yeah. But I think that me and Joshua Pacio are the real main event of this fight. Joshua Pacio, he has a lot of Filipino support, and I appreciate that. I appreciate people that love our sport and love the fact that Josh is and was a world champion. But times change. Jared Brooks is here to stay, and the monkey god is here to swing all across the world. All across the world. And in the United States, Demetrius Johnson, I'm telling you right now, I am the best, and come and fight me. Let's go.
Honestly, I feel like I'm in Manila right now.
There's a lot of Filipinos.
You cannot remove Filipinos. I'm more motivated this time. I belong here in the greatest and largest martial arts organization in the world. I believe that God put me in this platform to, you know, inspire the next generation. If you have dreams, go chase it. The Filipino fans expect that I will bring home the gold belt this Friday.
Man, I think that people have been trying to shut me up this whole press conference, man. I think it's because of these Filipino kuyas. I love all of you Filipinos. All the Filipinos. I went to Manila last time. And Shatri, I love you, but I think I beat Joshua Pacio pretty definitively last time. And I'm willing to do that again and again and again and again till Joshua Pacio's name is completely out of the picture. And I am the best strawweight ever. I am the GOAT of the strawweights. People are misunderestimating my hunger and my goals in one championship. And now I'm here to show Joshua Pacio who is the best. I want to knock him out, and I want to finish him. I'm going to finish him this time. It doesn't matter at the end of the day, Filipino or not, I will make you guys love me, period.
Jared Brooks just played a mental game, you know. He ride with a lot of issues that he himself doesn't know more about. He's just clever on the way he play the game, not only physically but mentally. So he's a clever monkey, you know.